And we can actually look so far out that we can see almost back to 13.8 billion years ago, which is very close to the Big Bang.
Imagine knowing how our world will come to an end. Our fascination with futuristic technologies or ancient legends might lead us to envision a bad, catastrophic apocalypse. But what if I were to tell you that the end of the universe is not so different from its beginning? Recent findings from the James Webb Telescope have revealed a remarkable discovery. The expansion of the universe has stopped. But how can this be? The universe, once thought to expand endlessly, has come to an astonishing halt. It challenges everything we thought we knew. Renowned scientist Brian Cox had predicted this outcome years ago, offering us a thought-provoking starting point to imagine the world's ultimate fate.
One point is that it's expanding, and we always see the same radiation out there, so the glow of the Big Bang.
We find ourselves on a path towards Big Bang 2.0. What caused this sudden pause in the universe's expansion? What does it mean for the future? Join us as we delve into the reasons behind this cosmic pause. And let's uncover surprising and thought-provoking revelations brought forth by the James Webb Telescope. You know what they say about the beginning of our universe, right? The Big Bang. And if there's one thing that we're certain about, is its knowledge and history. It's like the ultimate starting point, where everything burst into existence from a tiny, blazing hotspot. But do you ever wonder how we figured all this out? Although our knowledge about the Big Bang is mostly based on theories since it happened a long time ago, technology lets us explore space, but some parts are still hard to study directly. We're quite certain about the Big Bang's concept, but some details are uncertain. Theories rely on data that can have mistakes. Staying open to new discoveries is crucial as we continue our cosmic journey and learn more about this remarkable event. So, a question arises. Are we still on the path of an ever-expanding universe, or has something changed along the way? It's essential to clarify what this means. The universe isn't expanding like a massive explosion. Instead, it's the stretching of space itself over time that leads to expansion. Think of it like this. You have two dots drawn on the rubber band representing galaxies. As the rubber band stretches, the two dots move further apart from each other. Similarly, as space stretches, galaxies move away from each other, causing the universe to expand. In the past, textbooks said the universe was widening, but it's not so clear now. The James Webb Space Telescope is showing us something unexpected. The universe has stopped expanding. Let's dive into our understanding of this perplexing phenomenon to grasp why. Most people envision it as a massive explosion, fueled by popular media and fiction. But scientifically speaking, this visualization isn't entirely accurate. NASA explains that before the Big Bang, space itself didn't exist. When it happened, space appeared everywhere in the universe at once. Afterward, darkness filled the cosmos for 400 million years until gas clumps formed stars and galaxies, illuminating the universe. So when do you think our solar system came into existence? Well, it was born 9 billion years after the Big Bang, during the cosmic dark ages. The notion of the Big Bang as a colossal explosion doesn't quite match up with scientific theory.
Well, that's the problem. The James Webb Space Telescope is upsetting the apple cart.
Our universe still exists as a single inception point and hasn't moved or expanded since the Big Bang. Quite fascinating, isn't it? But you see, what really happens is that space is stretching over time and carrying matter with it. In simpler terms, the universe isn't expanding like an explosion, it's actually the stretching of space itself that comes before the expansion.
You already know. You have never met someone at a place, unless it was also at a time. You have never met someone at a time.
This discovery, made by the James Webb Space Telescope, is both terrifying and inconsistent with what we previously thought. Scientists used to believe the universe was expanding at an accelerating rate since the Big Bang, and they had evidence from the Hubble Space Telescope to support it. But now the universe has stopped expanding, and it's something new and possibly irreversible. It might seem frightening, but it's not entirely unexpected. Gravity plays a role here, and our universe was always at risk of collapsing back in on itself if it had enough energy density. Back in the 1990s, NASA's smart scientists had some ideas about the universe's expansion. They thought gravity would slow it down over time. But then the Hubble Space Telescope showed something unexpected. The universe was actually expanding faster and faster. How could this be? This discovery puzzled scientists and raised many questions. They realized something unknown, called dark energy, might be behind this rapid expansion. The strange thing is, we know very little about dark energy. It makes up most of the universe, while normal matter is just a small part. As we delve deeper into this enigma, the concept of cosmological constant resurfaces, suggesting that empty space possesses an inherent force, steadfast as the universe expands. But our understanding of dark energy is still in its infancy, leaving us with more questions than answers. So, how's this related to what the James Webb Telescope shows us? Why has our universe stopped expanding in the presence of dark energy? Scientists think dark energy and gravity are always fighting each other. For a while, dark energy seemed to be winning, and the universe expanded quickly. But now, it's like gravity has taken over, and the universe stopped growing. Some scientists think maybe gravity got stronger and cancelled out dark energy effects. Others believe dark energy might be changing, which is new and puzzling. We need more evidence to figure it out. This discovery makes scientists think about what could happen in the future. One idea is the Big Crunch, where the universe collapses back in on itself, leading to a new beginning like the Big Bang. While it's scary to think about, this might not happen for millions of years. The James Webb Telescope helps us study these cosmic events better by looking at faraway objects that used to emit light billions of years ago. So, as we explore how to study the universe's contraction, we rely on our existing theoretical knowledge to make predictions. One thing we know for sure is that the universe is never static. It's either expanding or contracting. If gravity eventually overpowers everything else, the universe will contract. The fate of dark matter remains uncertain, but if the universe doesn't expand again, it would challenge a popular theory. What would this mean for us? Well, it would have more catastrophic consequences than the Big Freeze hypothesis. In the past, when dark energy was causing rapid expansion, scientists believed galaxies and stars would move away from us until the universe vanished. That would lead to no new stars forming and black holes dominating the remnants of the universe. During this dark era, everything, including heat, would be evenly spread out. Can you imagine that? The universe's final temperature would be almost zero, resulting in eternal darkness. But fortunately, it seems the Big Freeze is less likely now. However, the idea of the Big Crunch still exists, and it's a bit terrifying. Can you envision a distant future where our universe undergoes this dramatic collapse? Let us know down in the comments. Until next time.